Here's a veggie swapped hack for a classic egg dish. Place a bell pepper half cut side up on a sprayed baking sheet. Bake it for 20 minutes. Bring a sprayed skillet to medium heat. Add an egg and cook to over easy or to your preference. I also like to warm my ham on the skillet too. In a small bowl, add Greek yogurt, Dijon mustard, butter, and lemon juice. Mix until uniform, then microwave until hot. Top the cooked pepper with the ham and egg, and then just spoon the sauce over the egg. A lower carb brunch twist. For more hacks and recipes, sign up for my free daily email.